start the season off.
In Denmark, for those who don't know.
Yep, so we're going to be reviewing not the coaster that's kind of behind us now.
Nope.
It's over that way.
Not that one.
Not the one that's just down there, but Mine Train Alvin, the Wolf Mine Train. Okay, so let's go and ride it. You join us now on My Train Alvin. I thought you'd like, oh there we go, there's the owl. And that's so normal. We're on the back row, so it's pretty damn cool.
That was a long howl, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a really long howl, that was.
Cool,
yeah, now up the lift hill.
Look at the gap between me and my legs.
No, not big. Sue had it a bit bigger on Big Tipper the other day. So now we're approaching top and a nice little turn.
Where's my base? Can't see.
And here,
oh.
Whoa!
Oh my God!
Oh. And round the turn! Mine Train Alvin. You like it, don't you? I do like it.
And I rode it back, rode it back in 2009. Only got one go on it.
And bit of tongue twister, didn't you?
Yeah, a bit of tongue twister, but so it's going to get a nice solid 4 stars from me. And what about you?
Depending on the seats as well. Like if you sit at the front, I get a lot better. Especially sit at the back, having like pretty rides and stuff. But
if you sit at the back, it's quite a force. Yeah, it's a pretty damn good ride. So that does it for today's edition of Rollercoaster View Show. Join us sometime soon for the next edition. Bye bye for now.
Bye guys.